So it 2 power 64 divided by 64 squared and equal 4 power 4 or power 8 and find the value. Right? Okay, this is its exponential equation. So now we want to solve this. We must be write the left hand side and the right hand side is the same basic, and we must be compare of the exponent. So the first step, we must be write in the same basic. So here is 2 and power 64 and divide by is 64. 64 equal 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. And it's equal these 2 and power 6. So here is, we get this 2 and power 6 all to power 2 all square. It's equal this 4 and power 4 and power 8. It's, we use the formulas as power m, and all the power n is equal a and power m times n. So here is equal this 4 times 8. Okay? And now it's equal this 2 and power 64 and divide by here is, we get this 2 and power 6 times 2, we get this 12, and equal this 4. 4 can be write is equal to square. Okay, 2 times 2. Okay, 2 square. It's equal 2 square and power 4 8. And here is, so we use the formula, if a and power m divided by a and power n equal a power m minus n. So here is, we get this 2 and power 64 and minus 12. And it is also, we use the formula that 2 and power 2 times 4 8. So we get this 4 8, 2 times 4 8, or 4 8, sorry, 4 8, no 4 8, 4 8. And here is, we get this 2 and power 52 and equal this 2 and power 8, 8. So it's the same exponent, the same is basic. So we get the exponent equal exponent. So we get this 8, 8 equal 52, and we get this 8 equal 52 and divide by 8. So it's equal this, we simplify with 4. So the numerator, if we get this 1 and 3, and the denominator, we get this 2. So it's equal 13.